And good day, everybody. It's Bill Ball, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, January 29th, 2015, and I just want to take a moment and lift up some of the great happenings at Asbury UMC in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up today, we can get more information on the website, which is myasburychurch.org, or you can call the church office at 304-725-5513. All right, I've got a few items to lift up this morning. Now, the biggest thing I want to lift up, this coming Sunday, it's Communion Sunday, and it's also Super Bowl Sunday. That's S-O-U-P-E-R Sunday. We're going to be asking everybody who joins us in church to bring a non-perishable food donation for community ministries. And if you don't have a non-perishable food donation, drop a dollar in the pot. We will be collecting those in the narthex. We'll have some kids out there helping carry those in. So just bring a non-perishable food item. It'll be donated to community ministry so we can help those in need in our community. The Biggest Loser is still going on. Wonderful program on Mondays and Wednesdays at 6 p.m. in the Asbury Center. Get a good workout, cardio, exercise. It's just a great program to help people make it through the winter and keep that New Year's resolution going. So join everybody in the Asbury Center on Mondays and Wednesdays at 6. This coming Tuesday on February 3rd is the United Methodist Women's Morning and Evening Circles. Check this week's bulletins for locations of those meetings. Next weekend on February 6th, 7th, and 8th, our kids and chaperones from the church will be heading to ROC, which is the Christian Retreat for the youth groups in the Baltimore-Washington Conference. So we just ask everybody to pray for safe travels for them as they travel to Ocean City and back on that trip. It's not too late. The Boy Scouts are having their Valentine's dinner on February 7th at 6 p.m. If you still need tickets to it, it's $25 for one or $45 for two. And you get your choice of prime rib or chicken. It's a wonderful evening. And this is one of the main fundraisers the Boy Scouts do here at Asbury to help send all their kids to camp. So if you would like to attend this wonderful Valentine's dinner that they're holding on February 7th, just reach out to Steve Smith at the church this weekend. Speaking of Scouts, next Sunday, which is February 8th, it's Scout Sunday. So Asbury will be honoring all of our Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts, Cub Scouts, Brownies, all of the above, at our 9:35 and our 11 service. They will be participating in the service. And so we're asking all the Scouts to please wear their Class A uniforms to church. And also all the Scouts and their families are welcome to join us for breakfast at 8 a.m. in Williams Hall. The United Methodist Men is going to prepare a wonderful breakfast for all of our Scouts. And last but not least, the Asbury United Methodist Church is hosting the Ladies Appreciation Dinner on Valentine's Day, which is February 14th at 6 o'clock. This is open to the ladies of the church and our community, and we just invite you to come and enjoy a wonderful meal and some great entertainment. So that's all I have right now. Like I said, if you need more information, just reach out to the church office or look us up on the web. Other than that, God bless everybody, and I'll see you in church on Sunday. Bye-bye.